Number 5. The diagram shows 6 articles that you could find in a home. Each one has a job which has something to do with heat flow. This is table mat made of cork, frying pan made of steel, handle of kitchen turner made of wood, blanket made of wool, base of iron made of aluminium, central heating boiler made of copper. Number 1. Work out what job each article or part of the article does and write your ideas in the table. One has been done for you. Number 1. This last has been done. Hot water cylinder. This is the article. What is it made of? It is made of copper. What is its job? Allows heat to get from burner to water in boiler. Now we will start from table mat. What is it made of? It is made of cork. What is its job? Cork prevents heat from a hot utensil reaching the table. Frying pan. It is made of steel. Steel allows the heat to get from burner to food. Handle of kitchen turner. It is made of wood. Wood stops the heat reaching the hand from heated kitchen turner. Base of iron. Base of iron is made of aluminium. Aluminium allows the heat to pass from iron to cloths. Blanket. Blanket is made of wool. Wool traps air, so keeping you warm by retaining warm air. Number 2. Below are two columns with separate headings. Write the names of the 6 articles under the correct headings. Conductors, insulators. We have to write name of 3 conductors and name of 3 insulators. Conductors are copper, aluminium, steel. Insulators are cork, wood and wool. Part 3. The diagram shows some oven gloves. A. What are gloves used for? Gloves are used to hold hot pans or hot oven tray. B. Should the gloves be made from a conductor or an insulator? Gloves should be made from an insulator. Explain your answer. Gloves should be made of insulator because insulator would not allow the heat to pass through it. Thank you.